Xiaomi Redmi 2 arrives in Singapore. Costs $169. Xiaomi is bringing its affordable Redmi smartphone to Singapore this month. You'll be able to buy it from March 17 at a retail price of $169, which translates to $122 by the current rates. Don't let the price tag fool you, though, because the Xiaomi Redmi 2 is a more competent package than it suggests. For starters, you get a 4.7-inch IPS display of 720p resolution, which our review of the Redmi 2 showed to be sharp and quite bright, even if not acing the sunlight legibility department. Qualcomm's entry-level 64-bit Snapdragon 410 is in charge of providing computing power, and is joined by a single gig of RAM and a GB of expandable storage. For the moment, that's the model that will be available in Singapore, and not the better-equipped 2GB/16GB version. Even so, the Redmi 2 comes with Cat.4 LTE connectivity for download speeds up to 150 Mbps, and a couple of SIM card slots for dual standby capability. While 2200 mAh may now sound like much, our findings proved the battery in the Redmi 2 performs adequately. The Xiaomi Redmi 2 will be available for order from noon on March 17 in white only, but you can hit Xiaomi's website now and get acquainted with the smartphone's features.